Hey everybody, Rubicon here. Welcome to part 3 of my Ma Teng campaign here in Total War Three Kingdoms. Last time, in part 2, we just took the town further down here of Baxi. We're now headed to take on Chengdu, right here, Liu Yan. I'm tempted because Yilong might seize this opportunity and take the town. I think the farmland's more important though, just because of getting the food that I need. We are also following the story in the Han Empire. We have declared war on them and Dong Zhuo. So it's just me and my ally Han Sui going at it. So need to wrap this up down here and then get a move on back up north as much as possible. So you're going to offer me peace right after I do that. You want me to become a vassal though, so that's out. Sorry. And all of a sudden I can see up there. Anding, I don't have Anding. What's going on here? So, enemy administrator rebels. Woe see. An enemy administrator has rebelled against their former master and turned their commandery over to us. Okay. Liu Yan is succeeded by Liu Zhang. Okay. So, this is all mine now. Alrighty then. First thing, get rid of you, because you're not helping public order. Negative 36 faction support. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do something about that really quick. So this is upgrading currently too. We're getting a better garrison there, because eventually Lu Bu's right here. Small army, not consequential. You're going to come back this way, and I don't want to deal with Lu Bu going crazy. The Bandit Queen, I'm tempted to get a non-aggression pact with. She's down to her last territory. I just don't want her to... She's infamous, though. I pay you 175 per turn. I'm going to do it. I know I need the money, but I also need her not to get involved, and if she keeps her word, and she'll be gone soon anyway, and I won't have to pay her anymore. So, win-win for everybody. Alright, so, let's see, it will take me 2 turns to get here. It'll only take me 1 turn to get there. Actually, it'll take me 2 turns to get there. So, tell you what, let's go for the bigger fish. He also has a small force there, so we'll go for the bigger fish. Okay, assignments, you've been recalled, or you're coming back. Which is it? Because I could really use a character here. And I could barely afford you. So let's end the turn, see what happens. Lu Bu has gone into oblivion. I hate that so much. I want to know where he is at all times. Just because I'm quite frankly scared of him. And if you're smart, you would be too. So, 2 former generals have rebelled in the capital. Okay, so this guy is all over the place. His capital is over here. I guess it's supposed to be right here. That's very interesting. Okay. Do I have anything? I have land registry. Let's get food production going there. Except, you're not happy. So let's do this. Let's raise an army. Get my wife out there. Is that helping at all? Not really. I don't have much money. Thank you for that valuable piece of information. I don't know what I would do. Look at you going around. What kind of garrison does this have? Actually, that's the perfect garrison for that. Combined with the towers, that's pretty perfect. Alright, Ma Teng. Okay, we can get Unyielding Earth. Let's grab that. And then anything. Any ancillaries? No. Alright, so let's grab the town. Sneaky little guy right there. Jilong. was trying to come in from the back side and take the town, probably. Alright, growing might. Good replenishment. Negative 20 recruitment cost. Excellent. Gaining momentum. All the momentum. Send any character assignment. We're just stacking up on the stuff here. Am I close? I've got to be close. 46 of 50. Okay. So. I could. I don't have anybody to send on assignment. This is because you're a, you're a war with him. So let's see what you do. How long will it take me? It'll take me. I'm gonna stay here for a second, get faction support up. I'm interested to see what he does, and also what he does. If he makes a break for it, I'm gonna have to get over there. Take care of that. So character ranks gained. Okay. We also have a reform. So let's see. We'll get the industry because we do have a lot of industry going on. Specifically, we've got industry here. We also have industry up here. Conscription. Don't really need conscription. Confucian Temple would be awesome. But why can't I build it? You must upgrade to a small city, of course. And how much does that cost? 3,000. So that's going to take a while. Do I have the ability to get any more trade agreements with anybody? Nope. I am pretty much tapped out. Alright. Send any character on assignment. Okay. And ding, you're about to rebel, I bet. It's going to take me forever to save up, so I'm just going to pop that in there. Maybe if I get a decent sacking or something, that will work. Dongming doesn't do anything. You also are not really doing anything. Oh, you're coming back. You are going to head for the farmland. And so is my friend over here. Let's see. You're much smaller than me, so I'm fine with getting a little further along. Ooh, a water clock. That is going to be very helpful. Water clock, 4 satisfaction. Who's the best person to give this to? Actually, it's probably you. That's still going down. Decent garrison. Silk Road posts, Drifter Farm Camp. Okay. Alright, let's see. I can't see what you're doing. So you have that commandery, so you've got, there's another city over there that she has. Lupu is also gone. That's concerning. My plan is to take this. I'm not at war with you, so that's not a problem. And my plan is to take this and then work my way up here. And then kind of solidify this whole area. I think I can take him out in one fell swoop. Yeah, you're not gonna go for that. But
I think you only have.
Yeah, you just have the town. So that actually won't be that hard. Once we do that, and then my son is 16, so he'll eventually join us. But for now, we'll end the turn. Here he comes. I was expecting that. Okay. You are making a break for it. have a son. Two brothers. Oh, nice. Oh, you sneaky little guy. Can I get right in front of you? I don't know if that's gonna work or not. Shoot. I need you down there. Could upgrade that. I don't think I have anything else that I really need to be saving for. I don't know if it's an assignment. There's not really much else we can do. Except, what are you doing? You're really not doing much of anything, Hansui. I need you to help me out here, dude. So we'll wrap this up, work our way back up. He's probably going to attack here next turn. So we'll see what happens at that point. So the Han Empire is going for the farmland. That's not a huge force, though. So they're actually Zhang Yang, Hansui. Okay. Now you're going to do it. Yes. Excellent. Can you go for him, please? Who else can you? You have. Honestly. Some cavalry would be fantastic. And another archer unit.
Maybe
that'll be enough to man, they just don't like me. Maybe that'll be enough to deter him. Rebellion imminence, wooden ox, fantastic. Hansui, old buddy.
Can you
buy some of my stuff that I'm not using? So I'm not using that, I'm not using that, I'm not using that. Great, you want it. How much are you willing to give me?
What?
Come on. Dude, we're friends. I need you to buy my stuff. About 300, 200. Okay, I can go way higher than that. 600. Okay, 660 it was.
Thank you. 深思熟虑总能达成一致.
Okay, good. You
ran
away.
A
close victory. The trebuchets, this actually shouldn't be that much of a problem. Is it? Yeah, this is an open field battle. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna fight this. We are going to fight this.
See how it goes.
Alright, so I'm attacking them, but hopefully I can make them come to me. So we'll group you guys up.
Alright.
similar strength. Oh, thanks for making me a nice big blob of a target. Yes,
Support.
Seconds. This is pretty much the shoot match right here.
Come on.
3, 2, 1. Come on, activate it. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Got him! Oh, that was close. That was very close. Alright, so I need you guys over here. They're all breaking, you guys. Them. That was close with Pa Deng. That was close. Everybody get up in there. That was a very, very, very
天所助，我军必胜。
All right. So,
此城甚善，先收下它。
We have reached Duke. Excellent. Mission aborted. We are now second marquee, which means I have two. Let's see. Who is? So I have core positions to fill. Who is anybody unhappy? My wife. Wait. Who do I? Oh, I just don't like Geelong. Okay. I don't like him either. Interesting.
Oh. 还有什么可说的？
Apparently, you're the last of your people. Fugan, you're not super happy. Let's get my wife up in here. Let's put her. Let's see, she is. Let's put her in. Let's put her in Wudu. Just because then they'll start suffering attrition and.See, this is 15 income percent for peasantry, 15%. Okay, it's the same. Who is 98, 80? Let's do the she. Get him super happy. Get him above the council, overpopulation.Some additional money there. Can upgrade the horse pastures.
唯有扫清六合，天下才能平定。点燃激情，痛击敌军。
Are you kidding me? All right, let's see who's you are upgradable, and we can get you flame shot. Yes. I can't afford to get another trebuchet right now.I need to upgrade you. I can also adjust that to get more money if I need it. Wooden ox, great. Rebellion imminent. Can I do it? I can't really do anything about that. You should be starting to suffer attrition, should you not?
大人，愿一切安好。
You can also put you on assignment.So, Anding, I can't do much about you right now. This army's coming, except if you do what I tell you to do, you'll come in and grab him. So for now, let's end the turn, and next turn, we'll deal with you once and for all. You are going to run right past it, and you're going to retreat. Not bad. I can live with that.So, you're going back to the salt mine from whence you came.
We'll
take care of you. Fight a night battle just to really rub it in. Ooh, and I skewered you through the face. That looked like it would be
probably.
But, not a fun way to go. Being stabbed in the face.Capture to and fro, nice. Faction destroyed. So you guys are five turns. I can actually go up to here and still be my territory, right? I can, excellent. Alright, so I can get you doing more. Eight instinct, which will improve your damage. Scare.You have a lot of spear infantry, so you're red now. That'll get me there too. Reinforce range. Well, you're not commanding. I don't really need you to scare people. The thing is, this one, I basically get the instinct. I get the instinct, but then I don't get much else outside of that.Scroll deployments, don't really need that. Cunning. Our supplies. goal is to get to Binding Fury. It's just how we get there. I think we'll go with... armor for spear units not going to be as important because they have shields. So we're going to go spear and call it there. All right, so going to take that next turn. You guys, can I drop my taxes? No, I can't really drop them. Except how much upkeep? Some of you guys I can get rid of. 117, 120. Let's see, so if I drop my taxes, I just need to get public order. So I only need to get rid of one of you. So if I get rid of you, disband you. And then I need the cavalry more than I need you. So disband you. That'll get us back close to where we were. Because you combined with the rest of that will do pretty well. Excuse me. So I could take you up here, crush that rebellion. You want me to deal with overpopulation? Hey, except I don't need you to really do that anymore. So let's have you. Just forget about it. He's going to be a day late. Dollar short to almost every party, I think. So we'll end the turn. Don't forget, if you do like what you're seeing here, feel free to add a subscription or a like to the YouTube channel. Much appreciated. And then also feel free to follow me on Twitter, Rubicon90. Again, we'll be giving some updates on when this comes out. This one, I'm not really going to be able to. I'm not gonna fight that. So, wouldn't have really made much of a difference, I think, if I had gotten there. Maybe it would have. With my. Oh, and there's Lu Bu. Fantastic. So, Dong Ming has gotten a little antsy. And everybody is running away. That shameful defeat, but we get experience from it. Why are you still going down? Taxation, faction support, people in power. Interesting. Character developments, diplomatic reports. Interesting. All right, so you should come back. Grab a reform real quick before we end the episode here. Let's see, we could get -8 corruption. We're gonna get this just to get more income. That boosted us up nicely. For the most part, everybody is excited about what we're doing. So we're gonna go here. We're just gonna take this real quick. Fight a night battle, that was it. Call it a day. Game 47, occupied. So then we need to go grab the toolmaker. And there is a large town down here, but the thing is, if you take the capital, then you control the Han Empire. So I think it's smarter just to kind of keep weaving my way up. Deal with that. We also have them encroaching on us here, so this is kind of my line of defense. Getting that. Actually, before we end the episode, I wonder, can I trade?
请坐,
trade.
我们谈谈吧.
You like me for some reason, so let's see. If I give you the Clay Warrior, okay, you kind of want that. $145, alright. Well, some is better than nothing.
这是你我友谊的象征。
So, really need, let's see, I need to get 398. I need to get 100 more.
我已迫不及待聆听足下佳言。
No, I don't have any more ancillaries to trade. If you were to give me 100, we'll call it 200. We'll say 473. Oops. What would that make this work? I need to give you 192 in return. I'll actually take that.
从长远看，这对你我都十分有利。
Paid out, and I need the money now to upgrade this guy. So that's upgrading. We have a little bit of a force here that's kind of materializing. I don't know how long it's going to take them. Blue Boo's also up here, going to do goodness knows what. I'm not sure if they're going to go. They're not going to go after the Han, but they might go after. I really don't know what they're doing. They're probably going to try to cut these off, which is okay, fine. I've built up more down here, and we'll just see where it goes. But for now, this is Rubicon signing off. We'll see you in part 4 coming up soon with Ma Teng on Total War: Three Kingdoms. See you soon.